Hello, my name is Saf de Brule, and today I'm going to show you how to sing the high C. So the first thing you want to do is you want to look at the piano, and here we have a lot of black keys and white keys, and the black keys, when they are just two of them, a bit very close, instead of three, you take the one white note to the left of the two black keys, and it will sound like this. And you want to take not the one in the middle, you want to take the next one upwards, so to your right on your piano, so this one, and that is your tenor high C. And the soprano high C is the next one, so the one to the right of the tenor. So it's this. So now you know how to sing the high C. So thank you, and have a nice day. Please subscribe to my channel and follow me on Twitter. And I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.